All right, so my first team lineup. The first move they're going to do is what we call a heart. All right. Following the heart, they're going to do a move we call the rainbow. Following the rainbow, we got the diamond cross.
What's my friend's job?
Did you guys catch Peggy's horse button there? She really did a good job. This is not easy. All right. All right, the next move is a company front. This is the suicide wheel. Here we go. All right. The next move is what we call the zipper. And next up, we have Collins. All right. swinging gates. These are swinging gates. And then we're going to do a weave. This is a simple. Here we go. The suicide pass. Don't try this at home. All right. And that's something about the butterfly. Four threes. That's a good hand. Okay, we got what we call suicide pairs across the short side. Okay. Here we go. Alright, there we go. Alright, we're going to form singles at the rail. Coming into our closing move, the chevron, also known as the echelon. This is a real crowd control move. You see the Mounted Police use all the time. And there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. The Iso Forces Association now at your team. Share that moment. Alright. So again, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for your kind attention and appreciation. Please stay around for a few minutes. The rider would like to introduce their horses to you and answer any questions you may have. And especially thank you to the Long Island Fair, and especially Gary Havlich, for inviting us here today. Thank you to our family and friends for all your help and support. We could not be here doing what we love without you. So once again, I present to you the Iso Forces Association Mounted Drill Team. So I'm going to introduce the riders and their horses. And we have Lauren Chianchio on Cody. And we have our two Cochran, Denise Ryder. And we got Sari and Rosado Maggio and the Cowboys General. We have Taylor, Montroy, and Harry, and this will be Taylor's very first performance. And we have Nicole Alighieri and Drifter. This too is her first performance. We have Stephanie Montwell and Maggie. Another first performance. We have Rose Rosenthal and Mary Bells. And we have Peggy Siever and Taylor the Duncan Bronco. And of course, we have Loretta Hall, our team captain. And Max. And standing here to my right is the team co-captain, Gina DeMar. So thank you all very much. And Mr. Grant, say hey to the horses.
Hey,
you can hey to the horses.
Hey,